Guys, sorry, a whole level got cut off. It was like, I don't know, just, it makes me mad. You could watch on other YouTubers though, so.
Why did Mercy have to park the jet all the way up there? This is such an inconvenience.
Take it easy, Lex. Let's just find a way to reach it, and we'll be in Gorilla City in no time at all.
Gorilla City?
You know, by most people's standards.
The jet's ready to depart when you are. Next stop, Gorilla City.
Oh, we don't have enough gold bricks for that. Tell you a story.
Star Labs, the Galaxy Communications Gala, and now Arkham? The Justice Syndicate have let villains escape each and every time. These new heroes aren't quite filling the boots the League left behind.
Say, why does Flash wear boots anyway? Aren't they kind of hard to run in? He should wear sneakers.
It could be because the Justice Syndicate are Earth 3 heroes, not used to our Earth. Or perhaps our Earth 1 villains are too sneaky for them? There's something fishy about the Justice Syndicate, and I'm not just talking about Sea King. Come on, Jimmy. Let's get back to work. The best place for us to be right now is the Planet Newsroom.
So despite a couple of hiccups, the Galaxy Communications Tower is open for business. Reports of a breakout at Arkham have been greatly exaggerated, and our friends, the Justice Syndicate, are hot on the heels of the one or two villains that may still be at large.
Oh, this is a nice place. Looks like Chima.
If we're meeting Gronn in his palace, couldn't you have parked a little closer, Luthor?
I don't want to startle the wildlife.
The last
have you ever seen
video,
what a surprised ape can do?
Softly,
last level,
softly,
they broke
catchy
Joker.
Monkey.
You know, a bunch of
Grodd's
pieces,
an ape, you
people
fool.
Out of the jail. So yeah, that happened.
Huh. This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
This place is nice. Ooh, I have 5 of those things. Dig. A cheetah. I wish I was here. Like the character of me.
I'll deal with this if there are no objections.
Maybe this one I can't break. No, okay. No. There we go. I see Luca down. This is cool.
Hmm.
I'm supposed to get it? There we go. No, yeah, that's why I couldn't bring that one.
A welcoming committee?
Why do they look so angry? They knew we were coming, right?
It looks like someone forgot to give them the memo. Defend yourselves.
Well, this is just great. Anybody know a place where people don't want to beat us up?
Us? Yes. You? No.
And they do that. If I could get 3 times the purple studs, how do I get up there? Okay, I guess we can't. Look, a barrel! Oh, there's a purple stud, but there wasn't. Was that how we're supposed to get up there? I can't use him for this. I'll use Lex. Yeah, he's perfect for me. turn back into Lex. Can't get back up there. What? There's just people just coming out of the room. Ooh, four times this does. Five times. Six times.
Huh. Whose plane is that? It looks like some of the parts might be useful.
Time for a little salvage operation, huh?
Yes.
Let's see what we got.
I'll deal with this, if there are no objections.
That's a lot of things. Reverse flash. Oh, there's another one of those battles. Last one.
Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster.
Sometimes I have to question our choices when it comes to building stuff. What's this thing supposed to do?
Well, isn't it obvious?
Okay, why is it a giant banana? You could have just built a normal hammer.
Everybody relax. Grodd has invited us, remember? This is going to be a walk in the park. Apes of Gorilla City, take us to your leader.
Walk in the city. Hey, look, there's running a pig.
Greetings, oh great. Solovar?
Who's this guy?
Where's Grodd?
Grodd has been banished from here. Gorilla City is now under my rule.
Grodd was so specific, we had to meet him here.
That is correct, Mr. Luther. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Solovar! I will vanquish you and take back my city!
You're welcome to try.
Gorilla fights! Don't you?
Clever, Grodd. Luring me out with your pets.
Hey!
Deal with this!
Do these fools not realize who they're dealing with?
This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires.
I'm just collecting studs.
We'll put a stop to you! I guarantee you'll pay for that! Guards! Stop them! Arrest the intruders! Than you ever were, Grodd. Except that your time is over.
Oh, 9 times. 10 times hit the jackpot, I got a trophy. Oh, but then I died.
No longer belongs to you, Grodd.
Surrender now, before my patience expires.
Oh, I could change the character? Was it just between them?
Guarantee you'll pay for that! I am a greater leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd! Accept that your time is over! This will put a stop to you!
Okay, how many lives does this guy have? It's so hard to beat him.
This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit more damage now.
Leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd. Accept that your time is over. This will put a stop to you.
It hasn't so far. I'm still at full health. Almost done.
This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires.
Okay, he's almost dead.
Prince are no match for me! My guards will now take you into custody. Seize them!
Okay, what's this bird? After this, it'll probably be over. Shooting bananas at him? That's how we're killing him?
Didn't want it to come to this. No alternative.
hit.
I am a greater leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd.
But I'm not doing any damage.
Except that your time is over. I didn't want it to come to this.
Do I have to throw those at him?
You leave me no alternative.
Okay, just die already.
This will put a stop to you. I didn't want it to come to this.
What's this boss fight gonna be over?
This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now!
Okay.
Before my patience expires, you leave me no alternative.
One more time. No, I'm just gonna end the video now.